stock up here before your next kill. Get your raiding supplies here, or don't. I don't care. Reminder, any attempted five-finger discounts will be reclaimed and paid for with said fingers. Please don't stab other customers while they shop. Vendor not responsible for your safety or the safety of goods purchased. Stick up, up, just kidding. Want to buy or sell? Previously owned loot for sale, mostly blood free. In stock, goods acquired through questionable means. It's dangerous to go alone. It's dangerous to go in groups. It's just dangerous out there, so stock up here. Had a hard day of killing and looting. Don't want to haul it back yourself? Sell it here. Need some ammo, chems, or spiky bits to stab people with? You may find some here. Get your raiding supplies here, or don't. I don't care. Note to the gourmands. Human flesh is not acceptable tender here.
Hello. I assume you're listening to me now because you followed the poster. Well, I'm Shelley Van Loo, and I'm looking for my brother. Well, let me spoil the surprise now. My brother wasn't eaten by a damn sheep squatch. At least, that's the case. But I think Calvin's obsession with proving it exists may have more than a little to do with his disappearance. Calvin. He's not right. Never has been. When he suddenly showed up in town after years of being away, I knew there was something strange going on. Next thing I know, he's vanished. All his belongings still here. Him? Gone. But it doesn't feel right. He didn't just move out again. I contacted the police about trying to find him. War broke out. Well, I'm sure you know how it all went. So I'll get to the point. I'm leaving Lewisburg. I don't have a choice. But I can't just forget Calvin. If you think you can help, then please head up to the office on the third floor. See if you can pick up his trail. If Calvin is still out there, he needs to know I'm looking for him. And if he's not, well, I think that's something I need to know too.
Note to, self. Calvin. Keep it together. You have a real job to do. You can't be distracted by your academic pursuits. No. Fantasies. This is too important. But if you're listening to this, it means you're slipping. So, repeat after me. The sheep squatch isn't real. The sheep squatch isn't real. But if it is, then I could. Oh, interesting. I hadn't considered that. I wonder if I still have that article about the, No. Hey, no. Stay focused. Stay on task. If you screw up, you know what will happen. So. This is so stupid. Calvin, me, just concentrate. God, and get back to work.
my little brother Calvin and I grew up in this strange old place. Our folks ran the shop downstairs, and when they passed, the business ended up with me. Calvin was always the odd sort. Smart, too. After college, he ran off to work for some big shot company out of state. Barely heard from him after that. Calvin has, conditions. Obsessions. Yeah, a research project? No, I didn't buy it. I mean, it wouldn't surprise me if this had nothing to do with his job, if he even had one. The last time I saw Calvin was right before I went away for the weekend. Not even a goodbye. When I came back, he was gone. The only thing Calvin ever cared about was this goddamn sheep squatch. I know that's the root of his disappearance. I have no doubt about it.
Thank you. peep. You failed to make our meeting.
How very unlike you.
I'm gonna give you the benefit of the doubt. You never struck me as someone who would skip town when things go south. I'm gonna take a walk in the park. Maybe we'll bump into each other. If I get back and you're here, then I'll forget all about that missed meeting. If I get back and you're not, then we have a problem.
Wondered how to grow your business and expand your reach to thousands of new customers every day? Allow me to welcome you to the exciting world of radio marketing with Pleasant Valley Ski Resort. We broadcast 24/7 from the top of the world, reaching the ears of countless locals and vacationers along Appalachia's greatest peaks and valleys. So tune in and check us out. Pick up the phone and call to set up an appointment with our marketing team. We guarantee your business will boom.
Thank you.